I chose GIS because I really enjoyed working with the data side of things, and I liked working and manipulating the census data, and classes are smaller, and all of the instructors work closely with their students.
There's ways to do this in a digital form, even if you're not in an in-person setting. Even our online classes, there's not just interaction prompts for the students, but there's presentations, and we do it from afar.